Alrighty guys, welcome back to Gears of War 3, where today we're doing Act 5, Watery Grave. Gonna hop right on into it.
Hang on!
I don't know how long my mic has been muted, but I am sorry. I really hope I got my intro done. The Rock just kill it?
For a minute there, I thought we were going to end up like the rest of them shipwrecks.
Shit, you will never, ever catch me in one of these again. You hear me?
Hey, get ahead. Looks like we got our escort back. Come on, let's kill those things before they come back and sink us.
Hold your fire.
Where did they go? Looks like they were swept away by the current.
I could hear something like a motor. A waterfall.
Getting a lot stronger. I can feel the control.
Guessing this is the maelstrom.
He's a monster.
Oh, no.
We got mines in here with us. Everyone, target the mines. Keep
Well, that'd be nice if I could even see him. Was that a toilet?
Oh, boy. Okay, Marcus, I think we're through. Nice job, Dizzy. Thanks.
I'm glad that's over.
Yeah, we gotta surface yet. Stand by. I see something. Torpedoes incoming! Fire!
We're not gonna make it through!
I completely forgot about the torpedo part of this mission. Shooting at Yanya.
Now that looks like the front door.
Now that does.
You have to knock hard then. Come on, blast those doors open.
Guess the sub's smaller than I thought.
Get ready to take them out.
Is this the underwater mission? We made it.
Your dad's gonna be real happy to see you. Real happy. Yeah. If he's still alive.
Okay, Dizzy. Take her up.
They've killed the civvies.
So the government ship people out here? Nice of Prescott to keep us in the loop.
Yeah, the important folks that were worth saving. Well, we weren't.
Didn't save them, though, did it?
Okay, let's move. Dizzy, when we're clear, get out of the cave and stand by. The cell might be our only way out.
Might be.
Dizzy, take her down.
We'll hook up again. See you later.
Anya, you're navigating. Where's the Maelstrom generator?
Up there. That's the train station. Let's follow the tunnel.
Okay, go! Okay, forget stealth! Smoke them!
I didn't know stealth was the option. From the looks of it, this is going to be abundant ammo. Got him right in the head.
Nice. Gotcha.
I'm getting headshots. Got him right in the ass. Come here. Let's save the twerk boats for long range. Oh! Did I get him at least?
The tunnel. Where the hell are we gonna go now?
Anya, is there a way around this?
Thank you for your patience.
Anya Chacol. Anya Chacol, over.
The radio screwed until we shut down the maelstrom.
Well, I'll keep the channel open anyway.
Anya! Anya, is that you? This is Adam Phoenix. Can you hear me?
Professor! Yes, we hear you.
Thank God. Prescott found you. Can you see the security camera?
Yes.
Yes.
Can you see us, Professor?
Anya? Oh, you've changed. Where's Marcus? Did Marcus make it?
Dad, I'm here. We've come to get you out.
It's good to see you again. Is Dom with you? Wait, how did you get that scar?
Later, Dad. Where are you?
I'm locked in my laboratory in the hotel tower. I need you to get me out so I can deploy the countermeasure. I'm running out of time, Marcus.
I think I just remembered something.
Hang in there.
No, I mean the emulsion, the lambent organism. It's about to reach a critical stage in its life cycle. I've got to destroy it before it matures and wipes out all life on Sarah.
You lost me at life cycle.
It's not a fuel, Marcus. It's a living organism. It's turning everything lambent, including us.
It's a parasite.
So you can kill it.
Yes, that's it, exactly.
Mira wants me to adapt the countermeasure to kill it without harming the locust. But there's no time left for that.
We need to shut down the maelstrom first to land reinforcements. Where do we go?
There's a train that'll take you straight to the facility.
Yeah, we've got a problem with that. The tunnel's blocked.
We need to bypass it.
There should be a maintenance tunnel alongside it.
I can open the door for you from here. Get to the beach, and you'll be able to see the tower from there.
Dad, try opening it. We're in.
Thank you, Adam Phoenix.
Marcus, you sent reinforcements. Are you two on your own?
We've got Sam and Jace here, too. You'll meet them soon enough.
If there's just four of you, try to find a silverback. You'll need it. This place is heavily defended.
Yeah, we see it. Let's use this. I like the fact last episode was like, we haven't gotten any more silverbacks. And then in that episode, we got a power loader and a silverback. That dude totally just shit his pants. Like, ooh. I need to do something real quick. How do I hop out? Hold X. Okay. Get outside. Got to get this boom shot.
Look at that.
That's a mortar.
Mortars incoming!
Get to cover. Oh, can't go over it? The power loader is like one shot.
God! Look out, gas
bar! How the hell did the grubs get a gas bar across the mountain?
They must have shut it down.
Come on, run!
I think I missed the direct hit there. Got them all.
Damn, they really reinforced that door.
Yeah, even the silverback can't get in.
Oh, shit.
Dad. Know any back doors? The access is blocked.
There's nothing on the schematics, Marcus.
Keep looking around the caves. Damn thing's right in front of us. There's got to be a way in.
Oh, I see it. Let me get the silver back. Even though it's one shot, may as well try.
Professor, we're back on course. The locust blasted through to the train tunnel.
Are they armored? I don't think they can revive bits and pieces. There was a couple torque bows, I heard them. Let's see if we can find them. Maybe I misheard? Maybe it was a different gun?
Well, they've dug in here.
But maybe these give me ammo?
They're running scared of
no.
The
I know the feeling.
Come on, let's go! Follow the track!
You know what they say about the light at the end of the tunnel, right?
Yeah, it's a bloody train coming the other way!
Everybody off the tracks!
Oh, shit! They see us?
They know we're here now, and where we're heading.
Got all of them?
I need ammo.
Let's go with this.
Oh.
Oh, did it twice. I have a better chance with the revolver.
Gotcha.
See? Headshot.
Please stay clear of the track. Remember, save the
That got him, and I know that there's two torque bows over here. Called them torque bows. What the hell's wrong with me? It's got to be the other one, unless it disappeared. Did it disappear? I could have sworn I saw. Yeah, probably disappeared.
Dad, we're in a loading bay near the rail track. We need to find a way up to the top of the cliff.
There's an elevator at the back.
Boom.
Why is it so you go about your work quietly and do not disturb us? We're all the scientists.
Thank you.
No wonder they disappeared. We thought they'd been killed.
Yeah, we did, didn't we?
Oh.
Guys, this ain't the top floor.
Might be an ambush. Come on, keep your eyes open.
Hold them off!
Marcus, I'm tracking you on the security cams. Look for the service ladder.
We're looking! Here comes some more!
Come on! Attacking! Aim
You know what? He's within range. Flamethrowers are kind of awesome, but when you're fighting another flamethrower, it sucks. Yes.
Let's clear that switch and get the lights on in here.
Oh, that's better. Can see what I'm killing now.
Good. What do I do here now? Walked right past it.
We're nearly there. Come on, take those assholes out.
I wonder how it fares against a flamethrower. That. Oh no! Damn it, I don't have anything. This guy hit a long shot, right? Yeah. That works. Help me! They stuck me directly. You know what? This sucks. Let's go back to this. What? What just the... That wasn't an ally near me, was it? It was one of them. Fuck. Okay, let's not waste that on this thing.
We're nearly there. Come on, take those assholes out.
Nope. Sam! Somebody. Jace, help me first. My chainsaw's stronger! Okay, there we go. Do I not get the guns from the guys that were riding the... Yeah. Okay, I'm max grenades too. Can't pick up any more. Should probably use a couple next time. Might help.
There it is. Wonder how many years it took the government to build it.
And when they were planning on sharing it with the rest of us.
Shouldn't really use this on one of these. Let's advance. He ain't walking that one off. Boom.
Marcus, you've got 1, 2, 3 generators to shut down. They're in the basement.
Let's hope the elevators work this time.
Alrighty, guys. I'm going to end the episode here so that way I can get one out. And that way I don't have my video run over an hour. So anyways, if you guys have found yourself at any point enjoying this video, please do remember to leave a like and subscribe. Also remember to ring that notification bell so that way you guys get notified upon me posting new videos. And of course, one last thing. I am running a YouTube channel members goal. Currently trying to get 10 members. Currently have 2. It's $1.99 to join. Once we hit that goal of 10, I will be opening up an ARK server for everyone to play on. So yeah. Anyways, this has been Gunshy Mori signing off. Peace.